So on GLAMcamp New York, there was a guy that I don't remember his name who made a presentation about Wikipedia takes your city.
Ryan Caldari or Ferris.
No, he was not from GLAMcamp. He just made a presentation like this. It's on English Wikipedia. And I think it was a very easy kind of even to organize for first one.
Liam was in the back when
it's the US keyboard again. Just imagine.
WTMTL. Thanks. Down there. Here. So the event was basically a 4-month preparation, and we didn't know, but here what happened.